Do you know how deep the penis goes into the vagina? Let's find out. So this is the uterus, the ovaries. This is the vaginal canal, and this is tip of the cervix. So when the penis enters the vagina, it could only go up to the tip of the cervix that we see here. You cannot push it forward because the cervical opening is closed.
Oh, you'd be amazed what I could fit in here.
Let's just stop this.